So guys, welcome back in a brand new episode. Today we are going to explore the corpse of Thumu. The Swedish and the Scandinavians, they've got difficult names for their corpses. Thumu. First, Odin, that's normal. Thor, it's normal. Zeus, Poseidon, Hades, all normal names. But Thumu. Strange.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother. But I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
That was difficult. And lost six times, I couldn't say that.
Oh, hey! You again! Come on up!
Ugh.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
Was there meat on his breath? Perhaps.
You let him touch this again.
Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Any interest in checking it out? There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a... shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts? The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and, if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh. No. No, not at all. He's dead. Sorry. What happens when one travels around the realm collecting priceless artifacts? Come on to you.
My shop's right here!
Eh, I don't care.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
There's something over there. We heading into that building?
Yes.
Do you think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chest of it?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Show it to the dwarves.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
What now? Another crystal. Just give the word.
Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. But we need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
To turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
Okay, it will be a bonsai. Okay. On three. 1, 2, 3.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Wait. Jump!
Fell a little ways.
Okay.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
You've got to go sand bowl. Happy?
What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one. Winter, that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Write it.
House. Var. Vetter. Sumar. That wasn't right. Enter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy.
Vetter. Vower. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang. Better. House. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
There.
Var. Sumar. Vetter. House.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed.
Yeah. So starting with a winter. Yeah, like this to me. And summer. No.
Write it.
Vetter. House. Vower. Vetter.
The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Winter's...
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to. Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
To writing before the floor collapses.
Yeah.
What did just happened? My mouse fell. So guys, you'll continue this journey next week in a brand new episode.